Broussard finishes what he started. His first touchdown.